Windhoek Mayor Muesee Kazapua made these remarks on Thursday in a speech read on his behalf by Councillor Francina Kahungu during the City of Ventura's Disaster Risk Management School Quiz in collaboration with the Ministry of Education, Arts and Culture. Kazapua said, "It is sad to admit that Namibians have adopted an attitude that the Almighty will take care of them in the event of natural disaster, and thus little attention or focus is placed on preparedness or safety in general.
Here there is a problem. Many Namibians believe that God will take care of me. No problem. God will take care of me. I don't need to take care of myself. Is that attitude correct? No, it is not. Although we know that God will take care of us, we have to prevent where it's necessary. We have to learn things which we can do to prevent dangers not to attack us."
The mayor added that by adopting a train-the-trainer approach, primary schools and secondary school teachers will be able to impart knowledge learned over to their colleagues and other learners, who will then pass this knowledge on to their families, neighbors, and communities.
"We are training you to train others. We are training teachers to train others. You will train others to train others. Others will train others to train others."
Josephine Simeon, NAMPA News.